欢迎您来到好吃好玩一起走吧。
Welcome to the Best Food, Best Fun, and Let's Go channel. I'm your host, Are You Hungry, TienTien? And today I will show you how to make 油饭. That's oily rice, or what we call the sticky rice. First, you have to cook the rice. I pre-cook with peanuts and also the baby dry shrimp. And you cook the sticky rice, so those are the sweet rice, and they tend to get sticky. 所以我先煮糯米饭跟花生还有虾米，让它们可以比较容易融入，然后比较软。那你就拌一拌。So you start to mix them, and you mix them well. And so you have the base of the sticky rice ready.
所以你这样子就有事先把糯米饭全部都拌好，那有虾米、有花生等等，我们再加香肠跟一些油，还有香菜跟青葱。
So now you have the base of the sticky rice. Let's go on and let's cook the grounded pork. You add the cilantro on top of it.
所以你炒香肠不用炒太久，加点香菜，有色香味，又好看又好吃。然后就开始把它拌起来。
Now you mix them with the sticky rice base that has peanut and baby shrimp. So now you mix all of them together into one.
所以你现在就把它拌好。然后这个就是你的油饭。
At this point, you can add a little oil as well.
你可以加点油，就一点点，然后把它拌好。
And now it's ready for the true taste test.
现在我让我的粉丝，我最大的粉丝来尝试一下。
That's the best. Oh my God, that is so good. Oh man, no, the rest is not safe. It's not safe. I am hungry, TienTien. Right here.
There you have it. Bye.